And tonight, disturbing surveillance video showing the murder of South Florida rapper XXX TENTACION and the moments leading up to it.
The 20-year-old was killed back in June, and four men have since been indicted. CBS4's Carrie Cott is in Fort Lauderdale.